First female tour guide in Afghanistan advances women's empowerment. Having overcome many societal challenges, 22-year-old Fatima, a student of journalism at Herat University, is the first and only woman working as a tour guide in Afghanistan. Born in rural Gor province, Fatima grew up as a shepherd and worked diligently to be the only one of 8 siblings to be educated. In late 2020, United Kingdom-based adventure travel agency Untamed Borders hired Fatima as tour guide in Afghanistan. Speaking on the importance of women in a nation's progress, Fatima, who also teaches English to refugee girls and runs her own radio show, said, "I'm sure the world will be a better place, would be a beautiful place and a peaceful place if men and women were just allowed to work together. You are truly an inspiration, Fatima. May all be able to fulfill their dreams in a nurturing and uplifting world in Allah's glory."